Hello, right, welcome back to some more Far Cry 5. Last time we played, we got Boomer. Now we're going to continue on the story. So we're going to continue on the story and see where we get to. I'm enjoying this so far. I've not done much of it, but I'm enjoying it. So we've got Boomer over there. So what's next? So he wants us to go to Fall's End. But what we're going to do is we're going to go find the Tweaker. Where is he? Oh, let's get some money first. That way. Let's go this way. Oh. Where's Boomer? There he is. What is it, boy? Where is that? Oh, there's someone over there. Oh, we got it. We didn't get it. Where'd it go? There he is. What is that? There's someone over here. Oh, he's gonna die. Oh. Parachute or swim underwater more? Let's swim underwater more. Yeah, I know, Boomer, but there's a dead man over there. Oof.
They come near me, they're as good as dead. You look like you can handle a weapon. Goddamn Peggies are trying to take all the game for themselves. No way am I letting that happen. You don't do a lot of hunting, do you? If I were you, I'd start. The way things are going, you're gonna need to get your panties in a twist. You go up.
Hmm.
bad. Good money for them skins. Just be careful. $180 a day. No idea what, other than weapons, to spend the money on yet, but we'll find it. Cool. What is it, boy? There's a cougar around, because that's what killed those two people. What is it, boy? Oh, let's go. Well.
Got my bell rung there, thanks. Get a grip, man.
Where the fuck's this cougar? Keeps killing people. Mother bitch. It's alright, Boomer. I got it. Bridge of Tears. Now it tells us. What? What? Where's the boy? Yeah, I've just read that. Oh, we want to go this way. Come on, this way. Jimson weed. Good boy, Boomer. Good boy. Going for this guy. Oh. Boom, boom. There we go. Good boy. Good boy. Yeah, I'm sorry, boy. Loud noises. Well, that's cool. Tells me where the dead bodies are. Well. And I've got no ammo left. Let's hope there's some ammo here. Find me ammo, boy. Good boy. I played fetch with a rifle.
I'm a fortunate man. I've been telling people for years the cult bought the Sacred Skies camp to grow pot. No one believed me. But I was wrong. What they're growing, it's worse. Stay alive.
So where's my target gone? All over there. Where's that? Where's the boy? Oh, we're going up here. Oh, there we go. We'll summon. Just slide uphill. There's loads of them. Let's go.
Statistically speaking, that's a little disturbing. Oh, shit. Where'd you come from? New World Order is erupting all around us. Know what I'm saying? Okay, call me Tweak. I'm technically Aaron, but we don't need to be talking about official forms of ID, do we? Do we? No, I didn't think so. You don't look cultish. In fact, you have a distinct anti-cult vibe, which I dig. Hey, you know, I've been working on something for people like you who are taking on the cult. You know, top secret, very hush hush. I consider myself something of a professional amateur chemist, and I've got recipes that will make you harder, better, faster, and stronger. Don't think of them like drugs, but like performance enhancers. You like the sound of that? Thought so. Oh, but small snake, my supplies are low, so I'm gonna need some more special ingredients. I go myself, but kind of busy here. If you're interested, find the goods, then meet me at Prosperity, okay? It's a little town southeast of here.
What I want is out there, guys, some ammo. Some more ammo there. How do I get in? No, I don't want to play. What? Can I get inside? Excuse me. Fuck it, we'll just take his truck instead. Oh, excuse me. Kill Boomer. Oh. That's also drive. Oh, and stop. Yeah. better.
Face. I was at Lorna's truck stop when a bunch of cultists, armed to the teeth, showed up and started waving their book around. I ran. God, I hope everyone else got out okay.
Keep going, keep going, keep going. Don't stop. Gone a bit high. Fuck, die! Apologize. I'm sucking at this mouse at the minute.
For a quick job
that loves. It's a world that welcomes you with open arms. I'm not searching anymore. I'm here to share his word. Come see the world beyond the
maze. I'm not sure you're real.
We gotta take back what's ours. You gotta try this. Best game ever.
Ours.
The freeing the truck stop's an important part in securing the area. Next step, we'll be making sure it's up and running. Then the resistance can use it as a refueling depot. Nice job.
So what's the key for?
Might not look like much, but it's ours.
Right, so perhaps. Cheeseburger. I think we'll go for those ones next. Oh, I don't mean to kill him.
You don't exactly look like.
No, I don't want to buy silver bars. I want to spend silver bars. and evil. No, don't mean to do that. Stick with that. That'll do. Eight, 8, 8, 3, 3. Just stick with this one. God, everything costs so much money. Pistols, what have we got? Six, 4, 5, 8, 5. Yeah, it's exactly the same, it just looks different. So I'm gonna buy a med cap. Got body armor. God, he's not ready for another 5 minutes.
Peggy bastards stole all our gas. They drained these here reservoirs and filled their tankers. So I need you to steal one and bring it back here. Just got word that there's one parked at the old diner down the road. If we're gonna rebuild, we gotta reopen these pumps. We'll keep the truck stop safe. You bring back that sweet, sweet gas.
Hello. You're not Boomer though. Can't believe I let Boomer die. It's a civilian I rescued. This is gonna be drug flowers. Oh, we don't wanna go in there. Doing this while Boomer regenerates. Ah, there we go. Thank you.
can build my own levels.
Faith lies. Don't trust her. You been up near Mabel's taxidermy? Some folks said they saw a cult patrol cut to shreds by a cougar wearing a bell collar. Figured they were just seeing things.
Bitches.
Might be worth checking out.
You're seeing the illusions too, aren't you?
I ain't seen hide nor hair of that U.S. Marshal. Hope he's safe wherever he is.
Check it out! This game lets you build your own levels.
Thanks for freeing the place up.
This is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
Don't let fate take you into the bliss.
Alright, yeah, I'm gonna buy a silencer. Seems to be generating a fair amount of money. We've gone up 1500 quite quickly. So let's customize that.
Just remember, the angels aren't people anymore.
Perfect. Where did my truck go? A flashlight. Oh, got binoculars though. Mind raped. Uh-oh. This isn't good.
I know you've heard stories about me. That I'm a liar. A manipulator. That I poison people's minds. Well, let me tell you a different story. A true story.
She can turn into a zombie.
There once was a young woman who had been ostracized by her community, bullied by friends, abused by her family. She took to a needle for help. She was all alone. She wanted to die. And then she met the father. He gave her hope and confidence. The father showed her how special she was. She was full of love and life. He gave her a new family, one that accepted her just as she was. The young woman no longer wished to die. She had been given purpose.
I'm flying.
One day, the father brought her here. He asked if she had faith in him. He asked if she would be willing to die for him. The young woman, who very much wished to live, was scared.
A leap of faith, if you will.
And left. The father kept his word.
Oh, that's
the
path
is clear to those who have faith.
Don't do it, Marshall.
Walk the path.
Don't do it. No! You douche anyway.
You must have faith.
Wait, what the what? How did I get up here? I haven't got the parachute yet. Oh, this is gonna hurt. I don't want to do it.
Let your faith be your guide. Leap. Accept the word of the Father into your heart. I will give you purpose. I will set you free.
No, that's not water.
Do you feel alive? The first step is always the scariest, but we all have faith in you. Follow the pilgrimage. Walk the path. I'll see you soon.
Hi, Boomer. Sorry for disappearing into a weird drug-induced coma, buddy. Where the frick am I? I'm miles away from where I was. Go to the jail. It's going to be a trap. Definitely a trap.
Longer we have.
Christ, help us out here.
Jump on that wall!
Come from? Get the fuck. Where? Jesus.
Rogers, there's an arc welder somewhere inside. Footy was using it last. Get on it. You're with me. Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells. Do it. Now hop too. We ain't got much time. Your problem?
No. A couple of the Peggy's scaled the wall, but we got him. Door.
That doesn't look too bad. He'll be all right. Just keep pressure on it. You know, I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
Are you gonna introduce us, or we're just gonna stand around here all awkward and shit?
Language!
Oh, fuck off, Virgil. Not today.
I have told you a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button!
No, I'm not wearing it.
I'll need a casualty report.
Where were cougars?
We're really not.
Look, I'm wearing my button. The sheriff is wearing his button. This person... I'm sorry, who is this?
This is one of my deputies.
I thought you said your deputies were taken.
Well, this one wasn't. Been giving Eden's Gate a hell of a time from what I hear.
That's so. Well, I hope you plan on pitching in. No room for freeloaders.
Oh, Tracy's all right when she gets to know you. She's right about the work, though. Plenty to be done around here. Just ask around. Good to have you back, Brooke.
Okay, then.
One day I'll be brave enough to tell Charles how
he's bothered about transporting propane.
Peggy's took that prepper survival thing to a whole new level.
Deputy, none of my business, but you might want to ask Virgil or the others for an update. They know the places we need to strike.
Come here, Sandbrook.
We're supposed to be safe in here, but I kind of feel like Fate's pretty happy to have all of us trapped in one place.
Gotta hand it to the Peggy's. They want their people killed. Motherfucker taught me how to sew.
For the shot.
There's no telling what's real out here.
Over here.
Helping people.
Gonna be honest. Never thought I'd see you again. After the crash, I just remember fog. Then walking in a field. Then I saw her. You've seen her too, haven't you, Rook? Whatever she says, whatever she promises, it's a lie. Stay away from her. You'll end up just like the Marshal. The Bliss. It makes you forget.
I saw the Marshal. But how did he know he saw the Marshal?
You just want to stay there forever. But it isn't real. None of it. If Virgil and Tracy hadn't found me, I'd still be out there, swimming in a sea of bliss. A prisoner in my own head. Those two saved my life. These cougars, they're good people, but they're hanging on by a thread. We gotta help them, Rook. No one else will. One last thing. We had a doctor. Well, a veterinarian, but he's doing his best. Guy went missing a couple hours ago. Don't know why, don't know how. Keep an eye out for him, would you?
Sure thing, buddy. Right, so I think this is where we're going to call it for a bit, because I've got some stuff to do. Right for Dutch.
Your sheriff seems to know what he's doing, though. Tracy, I've seen around. Mostly keeps to herself. And Virgil, well, he's Virgil. I don't care much for politicians. Do what you can to help him out. I'll be in touch.
You might even be impressed with your old man.
Right, so like I was saying, gonna call it there for a bit. And we'll be back very shortly. So yeah, thanks for watching. Keep an eye. And yeah, see you in a bit. Just save. And the server's coming down in about 28 minutes anyway, so it's a good time to take a break. So yeah, cheers for watching. See you next time.